Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A Trenton man has been arrested in connection to the fatal shooting of 17-year-old Opium Leverett, which happened on September 22nd. The 19-year-old suspect was found at an apartment complex in Mooresville, Pennsylvania. Captain Stephen Rooney of the Patterson Police Department was named Officer of the Month for September. He performed life-saving measures on a person in need of medical attention and helped maintain order after the Dominican parade.